Illinois could soon extend the life of a temporary driver's license. Right now, the Secretary of State can only issue temporary cards valid up to 180 days. But a measure would allow driving privileges to be extended for immigrants until their federal review process is complete. The House voted unanimously to approve the bill. It now heads to Governor Pritzker's desk.